This is the crepe myrtle that I did the huge aerators off of. Not much room for more. Starting to bloom a little bit here. This is my update on the huge air layers. So there's been people asking the questions about how the air layers have been doing. These are all the air layers. This whole row of all these crepe myrtles were air layers. They're starting to bloom. Now this is a smaller one. A smaller one. That one was a long one. Oh no, this is the one I was thinking of. I put it in on an angle and the branches came off the side. They're all in there. They're all alive. They were pretty good size. Got some spiders. I don't think I lost any of them. I ran out of season. I did 12 of these. I didn't want to do them all at once so that I'd kill the tree. I was afraid of killing the mother tree. These are small ones. And I got a gap here where I'm running the irrigation. The jasmine and these little ones. These little ones that are about 15 feet tall. They're not so little. But they were. Ow. I think there's a blackberry grown in there or something. That's them. That's the update. They're blooming. Those are all purple Muskogee. And I'm going to do some more air layers because I did all these air layers, these little ones. This is a smaller tree. It doesn't get very big. And it's not enough shade here because they're little teeny, they're not big trees. They're small. These are the, I don't know, red. Problem is they don't put out any shade for the swing. I got a shade cloth we could put on top of there, but I'm gonna put a air layer here, but we're really not gonna get much shade from it till next year. My mom wanted these, this color here, and this is a different purple one. This is not purple Muskogee. This was here before we moved here. A different color purple. And it's obviously a little one too. So I might put one in here so there's shade on this swing. This is another air layer from that year. This was a skinny thing. It had a little teeny root. It had a root about in two little thing sticking out about an inch, and then this thing got fat. But it's doing all right. It's always been doing good, really, ever since I put it in the ground.